that was discussing because in there the citrus molecules are arranged in a few types and in all three dimensions and all of these molecules are attracted to each other by certain molecule forces or chemicals in the molecules together and if you think the bond between atoms and